Tuesday, April 18th, 2023. Let's harvest some more radishes. So, right down here, got another yummy breakfast radish to harvest. I'll go ahead and take both of these. That one. And that one. And again, by harvesting the big ones, I allow the smaller ones to grow. The green onions are finally up. That one got displaced. I'll just poke it back down. Leave that one. That one looks like a good candidate. The beets are getting a little bigger. Oh, looks like we finally got the other radishes coming in. Those should be the icicle ones. I'm not sure why it took them so long to grow. Maybe because they were closer to the edge and got more cold. Whereas these were in the middle of the bed where it was probably a little warmer. Almost time to have a salad. Not quite, but close. I think that may be all the radishes I'm going to eat today. A tiny but decent little harvest. Makes a nice little snack. Oh look, the deer are in my backyard again. But it looks like they're eating the grass at least. Yeah. Anything above that rocky retaining wall, they can have. It's below the rocky retaining wall where my raised beds are that I would rather prefer they not see as a buffet. There's definitely two up there. I think there's a third one off to the left. But I think it's kind of hidden in the rhododendron. Oh, there it just moved. Yep, three of them. Our friendly neighborhood garden destroyers. What's funny is these are definitely deer, but just a few miles outside of my little town is an elk's viewing area that has Roosevelt elk in it. And the Roosevelt elk don't migrate this far, but the deer enjoy it over here. And so do the cougars. And a couple black bears. Luckily no grizzlies that I've heard of. Yay, living near nature. In nature. I mean, the national forest in my area is just two blocks away from my house. So, not surprising we see deer. On a good day, I can smell the ocean, which is about a mile or two as the crow flies from my house. Speaking of snacks, I decided I'd give the ladies the radish greens as a nice little snack. And some kind of bug chewed on red sorrel. And you can see all four colors here. The whitish one with the speckles is the Sapphire Splash. The tiny little black one, well, smaller than the others, is the Sapphire Gem. And then the orange one is Calico Princess. And the bigger black one is the Barred Plymouth Rock. And they got their grit in the little red cup. Of course, all chickens like treats. And treats are not food, or I should say, treats do not replace food. Treats are with food. So they get food, and then treats are like, you know, junk food snacks. Although, this isn't junk food, but it's snacks. More like healthy popcorn. That's their waterer. So that would be Splash getting some water. There goes Barbara getting some water. This is their feeder. It holds a lot of food, but we didn't put much in it for now. And these ladies are only 12 weeks old, so they've got another 6-ish before they'll start laying eggs. But they definitely are ladies. We're not allowed roosters, which is another reason why ordering them online was not so fun. But at 12 weeks old, they've got their feathers. They're just small. So they can live outside with their feathers. In their little coop. What's nice is the part that they go into leaves them space underneath where they can still wander around. And each morning, we open up their little door and let them out. And at night, we close the little door and help protect them a bit more. If you want to see more of the ladies and gardening, like and subscribe.